Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and I received a question at my 9-to-5 job, and this particular user wanted me to answer the following. Is it necessary to actually have an anti-ransomware software onto your PC? Okay, so there are many types of malware in the market nowadays. Ransomware is one of the worst type of malware. It's not really easy to clean up ransomware and continue with your day. One of the key goals is that you need to prepare yourself in advance for ransomware. And to do that, you need to back up your data. Ransomware can encrypt any file on your PC or network, but finding a solid backup solution is extremely important. One solution to take into consideration is air gapping. So you're probably saying to yourself, what's air gapping? It's when your backup solution isn't always connected to your network all the time. A good example for that would be if you insert an external hard drive into your PC, copy and paste your important files into that external hard drive. Once you're done, unplug the external hard drive and just leave it off the network. Another option is finding a backup solution that has previous versions, which are considered snapshots. Previous versions are actually known within the Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10 world. What it does is it takes kind of like hourly snapshots of your desktop. And if, like, for example, if you're opening up a Word document and you make a mistake and you don't have the original copy, you can actually right click on your desktop, go to previous versions, and you will see a nice little history, and you're able to go back in time to retrieve the original file. Now, the easiest solution for ransomware is, and it's free, it's not clicking on any link that you don't trust. If you don't trust the link, do not click on it. Now, Windows 10 has a built-in ransomware protection within Windows Defender. Now, the silly thing about this is that it is turned off by default. If you enable control folder access within Windows 10, it will actually protect common folders like your My Documents from unauthorized changes being made within your PC. Now, ransomware is serious. If you don't want to use Windows 10 Defender, there's other standalone software that you can look into, such as Checkpoint Zone Alarm Anti-Ransomware or Malware Bytes Anti-Ransomware Beta. Now, these type of software's primary job is to monitor the activities of software and quarantine anything trying to encrypt files onto your computer. At the end of the day, prevention and preparation are critical when you're dealing with ransomware. Now, to keep it nice and simple and to answer that question, do you really need anti-ransomware software into your PC? I would say go for it. Windows 10 automatically has it. You just got to turn it on. I don't really understand why Microsoft don't enable that feature by default. If you do not like Windows 10 at all, you can always get a software that kind of like analyzes your computer for those particular attacks. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also subscribe and share out the video, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.